Parakeets in tonight's contest versus the Calgary Flames. Direct competitor, Western Conference standings, high volume shot attempts. If there's one area this Calgary Flames team is vulnerable, it's at the net. James Neal's deal is all about attempts. Nobody closes gap. Nobody closes time and space like number 14 for Nashville.
Here's the first shot. Score! First shot of the game. And Michael Ferland has put the Flames on top. 46 seconds into the hockey game. Ferland, who scored his first career goal against the Predators, strikes for Calgary. Back home to the middle for Fiala. Works past one defender. Over to Johansson. Big stop by Elliott. What a save.
Great support by Matty Ekholm, who wins that battle for a loose puck. Fiala. Sharp pass into the interior. Watch him fight. Ryan Johansson out the far side. Elliott has to make a strong near side save.
Keeps the puck. Drives behind the net. Watson keeps. Nice pass to Subban. He'll tee it up. He scores! They're waving it off. They're waving the goal off.
Watch this play right here. Watch this part of it. Okay? You're going to see the contact. Now watch Elliott shift. He shifts after the contact, takes himself out of position.
After the coach challenge review, the call on the ice has been overturned. There's no goal in the field.
That one goes the right way.
This one banked to center, past Irwin, on the stick of Tkachuk. Tkachuk plays it to the middle. It got through, rebound, score! Michael Backlund on the second chance, and the Flames take the lead back. Neal barreling. He's been strong on the puck. Now it's a two-on-one developing for the Flames. Here's Ferland, and he hit the post! Oh, he scored. He hit the back bar. It's in the net. It popped right back out. But the Flames, with their second goal from Ferland, have a 3-1 lead. Came up with a great scoring chance. Another good save for Elliott. He's made some key ones. Gaudreau hits the trailer. Here's Hamilton from the slot. He scores! Dougie Hamilton jumped over the boards and was wide open, got into the slot, and went top shelf. So the Predators will make the goalie change. Juuse Saros, outstanding in the victory on Sunday, comes in relief. Behind the net, it's Neal going back to work offensively. Subban fakes the shot. His play is turned over quickly by Calgary. Here comes Tkachuk, and he'll catch Saros right off the bat, and Saros makes a great glove save.
It's kind of a double-edged sword. I mean, you're cold, you're coming off the bench, but at the same time, work early is probably preferred by any netminder.
Weber chases it. Somehow kept his balance after that hit from Tkachuk. Tkachuk now wide open, coming after Saros, and Saros stopped him. Juuse Saros giving the Predators life with another great save. Predators find themselves down by three. Forsberg from the circle. Momentum was taking him away. Now he steals the puck back. Forsberg scores! Philip Forsberg with the second effort. And his backhander beat Elliott. It's 4-2. Next with Yarnko. Back out high. Ellis. Elects not to shoot. Now he'll let it fly. Score! Tipped in. Colin Wilson was in front. And it was a rocket by Ryan Ellis. And this is a one-goal game. He'll work with Neal. The two have been working very well together. Now here comes Roman Josi. Josi slips in. Behind the net. Put it in front. And they score! The Predators have come roaring back. And Forsberg ties it at four. His second of the period. 40 seconds remain in the second period. Arvidsson. He's cleaned up the dials. Here's a steal. Johansson over to Forsberg. He scores! Hat-trick time! Here they come!
Guys know how to find one another. Offensive zone. Quick pivot. Open up. Shot in a hurry. Elliott's got no chance. And just like that, 4-1 is 5-4. Preds reverse.
It'll give Smith another chance to cruise in. Predators have numbers. Open is Fiala. Fiala trying to go upstairs. And a great save by Elliott.
Wow.
That had top shelf written all over it. Matthew Tkachuk spins around. Flipped it ahead. Got dumped. Here comes Backlund. And he scores to tie the game. It looked like a nothing play at first. Then all of a sudden, Michael Backlund was able to leak in, and he beats UC Saros, and it's 5-5. Saros will hold with 6 seconds to go. Yossi plays it back to center. And we will not have enough time to finish this game in regulation. Gaudreau sweeping high, saucers it Monahan. Now Giordano to the net front, right across, and it hits off of Predator and goes in. I believe it went off the skate of Forsberg. And the Flames have taken the 2 points here in Nashville. The Predators have to settle for one.
Giordano gets a fortunate bounce. The Flames get the additional point.
So a whirlwind of emotion here in Nashville. The Predators come from 4-1 down to take a 5-4 lead, only to see the Flames come back and win it at OT.